If you're frightened of dying, relax. Relax. Okay? If you're frightened of dying and you're holding on, you'll see devils tearing your life away.
Hope, fear, desire.
Your memories, your attachments.
Prayers. And the wholeness that exists, but because it exists, is inside us.
The part of you that won't let go of your life. They burn them all away.
But some sort of God outside. It's... I have left it.
If you're frightened of dying.